Now let's open the quote composition. As you can see, it's the same organization. Just put your image below this red layer here and modify the text. Let me show you. Now, let's modify the duration. Now, let's open the split screen composition.